Let me welcome everybody to the 2017 Analyst Impact Fund Finals presentation. The Partnership Committee started this initiative to more broadly engage our junior professionals who are so important to our businesses and to the long-term success of the firm, and to support our culture of giving.
Consistently, I think you'll see through the six teams today, a couple of recurring themes: strong analytics, inspired creativity, a deep sense of camaraderie with their teammates, and finally, a real desire to have meaningful impact.
Upon graduating from Kieron's two-year program, refugees can transition to one of their 41 partner universities to complete their degree. We propose partnering with Kieron on a female empowerment initiative aimed at attracting and supporting female refugees to study the Kieron program.
India has the highest number of out-of-school girls and child brides anywhere on the planet. We believe Educate Girls offers a best-in-class solution by mobilizing entire communities who were once part of the problem but are now key stakeholders in the solution.
Over 40,000 people have been killed by landmines in Cambodia in the past 20 years, of which approximately a third have been children. APOPO believes and has proven that rats are currently the fastest, cheapest, and most efficient alternative for landmine detection. These are giant African pouch rats with a keen sense of smell that are able to detect the explosive TNT in landmines. Pretty impressive, right?
There are over 225 million individuals in rural Africa that rely primarily on livestock for their livelihood. These pastoralists are adversely affected by herd mortality. We propose using the $150,000 grant to launch a mobile application called AfriScout, which would benefit pastoralists by leveraging satellite-generated maps to optimize herd migration decisions.
This program will directly impact 250 people and their dependents. And once proven successful, SamaSource and the IRC are committed to replicating this project in other refugee communities. This has the potential to provide thousands of permanent jobs for displaced people all throughout the world.
Every single day, 450,000 people are held in jail without a conviction. When just a single day in jail can cause someone to lose their job or their housing, even custody of their children. That's why we're here. We're here seeking a $150,000 investment in the Bronx Freedom Fund, which provides bails of $2,000 or less to poor New Yorkers accused of low-level, nonviolent offenses.
In third place is the Bronx Freedom Fund from New York. In second place is Educate Girls from Bengaluru and London. And in first place from London, receiving a $150,000 grant for their organization, is Kieron Open Higher Education.